Clinical Data Interchange Standards Consortium, CDISC. This is part 4 of 4. I'm John McKeeby. I'm the Clinical Information Officer of the Clinical Center of the National Institutes of Health. We're going to review CDISC use at NCI. NCI implements the CDISC standards across their standards. They utilize the clinical trial research XML as part of their standard for protocol representation. They incorporate the CDISC fields within their own fields. And so this is an example of the fields they collect for trial registration utilizing CDISC as well as their preferred terms. And this is an example of all the fields that they collect. They identify the CDISC definition as well as their preferred term for that field. This is the CDASH controlled terminology standard utilized at NCI. It reviews the CDISC fields as well as the NCI preferred term. They review commonly used terms across various domains of concomitant medications, drug accountability, ECG data, exposure data, vital sign measurements. And this is an example of the CDASH control terminology implemented at NCI. You see the various control dictionaries on the left. And then by selecting one, you see the various names, the data types, the CDISC definition, as well as the NCI preferred term. And then this shows it in XML format. CDISC, the SDTM, control terminology is also utilized by NCI. And again, it reviews the CDISC terminology as well as the NCI preferred term. And this reviews the various control terminologies. And then reviews the fields and their values. There are many different resources that review CDISC, and this is a selection used for this presentation.